Frank. Frank?
Christmas time means laughter.
Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, I'd like to apologize to my family for whatever displeasure I might have caused you.
What?
My prank was immature and ill-timed.
Immature or not, it was pretty goddamn hilarious.
I'd also like to apologize to my brother. Kevin, I'm sorry.
Oh, Buzz. That was very nice. Kevin, do you have something to say?
Trout sniffer.
I'm not sorry. I did what I did because Buzz humiliated me. And since he gets away with everything, I'll let him have it. And since you're all so stupid to believe his lies, I don't care if your idiotic Florida trip gets wrecked or not. Who wants to spend Christmas in a tropical climate anyway?
Kevin!
Kevin, you walk out of here. You sleep on the third floor.
Yeah, with me. So what else is new?
You'd better not wreck my trip, you little sourpuss. Your dad's paying good money for it.
Oh, wouldn't want to spoil your fun, Mr. Cheapskate.
What a troubled young man.
You're all a bunch of jerks.
Hi. You know, Kevin, last time we all tried to take a trip, we had a problem that started just like this.
Yeah, with me getting crapped on.
I don't care for your choice of words. That's not what happened last time. That's not what's happening this time. Buzz apologized to you.
Yeah, then he called me a trout sniffer. He didn't mean what he said. He was just sucking up to you.
Okay, why don't you just sit up here for a while and think things over? When you're ready to apologize to Buzz and to the rest of the family, you can come down.
I'm not apologizing to Buzz. I'd rather kiss a toilet seat.
Then you can stay up here the rest of the night.
Fine. I don't want to be down there anyway. I can't trust anybody in this family. And you know what? If I had my own money, I'd go on my own vacation. Alone. Without any of you guys. And I'd have the most fun of my whole life.
Well, you got your wish last year. Maybe you'll get it again this year.
I hope so.